Hello, and this is your host, Walter Darkest Flames. Welcome back to Made a Skeeter. This time with LXD, he showed up today.
Yeah, for like 2 more minutes until I pass the fuck out.
Well, there's that, I guess. But, by the way, this is my third attempt at recording this episode. My original PS2, PS2, fuck. PS4.
Shit.
Retro PS4 decided it wanted to say goodbye to me. Which had the video on it. So I went and got me another one. So now, once again, I'm back to his point. Here we go. So how's everyone doing today? Run comments, let me know. And XD, how are you doing? Oh shit!
As a matter of fact, good luck with your recording there.
Oh no! He left me! How's it going, everyone? This is bad. So, it's been a little while. I've uploaded something. I got a chance to redo this one now, so I took the opportunity to do it. Sorry it's been so long. I think he's above me. That's just terrifying to think of that. I'm just exploring now at this point. Oh, that's just creepy. It's the breathing in the background like it is. Yeah, this is gonna turn out bad. I can just see it. No coughing, because I would get caught, and I don't want that. Huh? Interesting. Oh, that's there. Okay, I was crouching. Okay. I wonder if I'm still crouching. I'll just definitely take that. I don't think I need the heal right now. Oh boy. Okay. That just terrified me. Oh boy. Well, this is actually an interesting, suspenseful thing. So, how is everyone? I know it's been a little while since I actually had something up, and I apologize. Things have been happening. This is, as I said, my second attempt at recording this. Well, second or third, actually. I can't remember. Right. Dog better cool it, man. Suspenseful. Hi, cat. Please don't. This is stressful. Stealth, and I'm horrible at it. Where's he gonna go? Here's whispers of William's family and their evil deeds they have committed. There's too much circumstances. I can't read all this, guys. I'll have to let you guys pause and read this because I'm trying to get as much as I can for you guys. But that's an idea. Just pause and read this. Nobody's following me. Oh. Tell you very quiet, man. Yep. Doggy very quiet. That's not good. Oh, that's really not good. Okay. Whatever language on that one, by the way, that just got me. So now we're down here. Oh, no, 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 no. Cult leaders. You guys can pause and read this. There's a lot of it, it seems. I hate crypts. I hate cemeteries, I hate crypts, I have a fear of them. And I can tell it's bad.
That's all well and good you saying that, but I don't see why I shall need your assistance.
I like it less than you. I have other jobs need attending. But your father insisted. Make sure she practices. She must be ready. His very words.
Be ready for what?
This here contraption is spinning. So go on with you. Start your singing.
He said be ready for what?
Well, how should I fucking know my brother's mind? Fucking hell, lass. Are you bloody well gonna sing or what?
Fine, then.
Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, let's move on because I still hear some noise. Like music in the background. Maybe there's one of those things, maybe? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's down here. Okay. That is interesting. I didn't actually think that'd be down here. Heard it, but wasn't sure. It wasn't just a birdcage or something like it was. That's just interesting. Interesting. As I said, pause and read this. Right on that. Fucking creepy dolls right here. Okay. I think for the next thing we'll do, at the next save point, we'll stop it. Oh, there's one of those guys. Okay, so there's no map for this. Okay. I thought we were supposed to go this way. It seems. So my question is, where do I go? Is he still there? Hold on. Try really. Oh, you little sucker. Well, it worked. Then... where's the other one? Is this thing two? Looks like it does. Lantern there. I'm a little confused with this one. He's still standing there. And he's there. I'm gonna have to... I don't know. I'm a little confused. Ah, here it is. Okay, so we got them both. Let's just send it back around so it's out of my way. Over there. I don't want to deal with them. They can go over there. That's a lot of damn noise. What the? Alright, so we're out of there. I'll be right back, everyone. And we're back. Sorry about that. I'm still recording, by the way. Okay. Is there a save point here? Because if there is, I'll save and I'll call it a day. If not, I guess.
I asked Stewie if he wanted to play Fall Guys since he's off tomorrow, and...
Yeah, as I said, I have no idea. But as I said, she's not here right now, and I have no idea where she went to. Huh. Interesting. What to do, everyone. I ain't going back down. I don't give a damn. Not back down there. Why doesn't this one move?
I know Delton won't be playing at all for 8 days.
Oh, why's that?
Because he's working for 8 days.
He was just on a headset with me a little bit ago.
Yeah, he'll probably talk, but... Because I asked him if he wanted to play a few games last night, but... He didn't.
I guess he's gonna quit.
Yeah, he told me. Because that's what we've been talking about all day yesterday.
Yeah. Why is this red?
Oh, I take it that's what he told you.
That he's quitting, yeah. This takes a lot to get to safe places.
Oh shit.
Man, where am I gonna find me a save room? I'll be happy with one very shortly.
I'm trying to figure out if Tui is getting on or not.
Yeah, you can write him. You can text him if he answers.
Because I told him I sent him an invite in that to join the chat, and I invited him to Fall Guys, and then I just quit playing Fall Guys. I played like one round, and then I just hopped on to Modern Warfare till he got on.
I don't know. I don't know, everyone. This game is weird.
There's a new game that you should try.
What's that?
I was telling Delson about it. It's a Spellbreak.
Ah.
I played it yesterday and I won my first game on it. It's pretty fun.
Did ya?
I got like maybe one or two kills out of it, but...
Maybe this will take me to a save room. That'd be nice.
Bastard just might be in the back. Fucker.
Finally, a save room. Sounds like a freaking beehive. Oh. Never mind.
So you said that your mom left and she hasn't came back yet?
No.
I need to tell someone. Get all of this out. Get this down somewhere.
Are you talking about Grace?
That one.
My father does not know that I'm making this recording. But I need to confide in... Well, in you, Mother.
Where would she go for a walk at?
He has been pushing me. Pushing me more and more in my lessons to sing as you once did.
Hmm.
But there is something else. There's a mania to his actions of late.
So she didn't tell you she was leaving or anything?
He seems consumed with his latest scheme to revive the hotel.
Alright.
But it is more than that, too. Both he and Abraham have been so agitated of late, and they argue more than before. I overheard them in heated discourse over a guest who had disappeared, I assume without paying. My father was furious that there was nothing that could be salvaged from it. And mother, you have never heard such language. I know our finances are dwindling, and his heart is set on restoring the glory days of Scare Hotel, but he sets so much on my shoulders. I'm not sure if I can do it, mother. I'm not sure if I can be you.
With that being said, everyone, I'm going to leave this video here. If you like this video, hit the like button, hit the comments. Thank you all for watching, and as always, we'll have you next full moon. See ya!